Sarah, Daniel, and Enuka, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh my goodness, what a little intro there, huh? All right, well, let's get started. So, you know, we're on the land of YouTube. Hello, YouTube land.
Hey, YouTubers.
So to know that the first season of Impulse, you know, reached over 55 million views, you know, probably something really none of you never expect, you know, would reach, you know, that high. But, you know, knowing it did and you all are back for another season, how does that truly make you all feel? Sarah, let's start off with you.
So it makes us feel so great. I mean, it's so we love making the show. We're so passionate about it. So it's so gratifying to see the response and that everybody is enjoying it. It's like the best feeling in the world.
Yeah. How about for you, Enuka? How does it feel to know that, you know, so many fans are loving this show?
It's super exciting. I mean, I watch a lot of YouTube, and what's cool for me is that we're on this different wave for YouTube, this different
frontier.
Exactly. Uh-huh. Because and the word is still getting out, which I think is great. Is that the show is growing in numbers as people are discovering that you can find great programming on YouTube, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.
Yeah. How about for you, Daniel?
I think, you know, when you work on something and you can feel that it's special and it's different and it's challenging for you, you want people to see it. And it's been so exciting knowing that people appreciate that and that it's translating onto screen, how excited we are about it.
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. Well, I think it's a great series. You know, I am kind of with all of you guys. I mean, YouTube is really like the popular and big thing, and that's what people go to nowadays, you know? I mean, people have cut the cord just to watch, you know, YouTube TV, you know?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Well, what do you think personally really catches the eyes of millions as the show, you know, evolves around a teenage girl with the ability to teleport and how she's learning to control her power as she deals with a traumatic experience?
Well, I think that there are a lot of metaphors for real life. So even though it's this big kind of science fiction, fantastical maybe ability, it's always really grounded in reality. And so there are things that people can relate to. And it's on one level, it's just about being a teenager in high school and all the things that can happen to you and trying to figure out who you are. And then on another level, it's a small town drama about all these different storylines, all these different characters that are really nuanced and rich. And they don't just serve the purpose of villain or good guy. There's so much room for kind of that mixing into one or the other.
Yes. Gray area characters.
Yeah. Right.
Every single one of us.
Such a good point. And there's so many different types of people represented in our show, as well as so many different like pepperings of different genres. We have mystery, we have drama, we have romance, we have action, we have sci-fi, you know, a little bit of teleportation.
Oh my goodness, you got a little bit of it all. Yeah. A little something for everyone. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. and you know, I think that's why people can relate to the show too, because like you guys were saying, you know, they can relate to the characters and, you know, and what they're kind of having to go through. And also, you know, it has a little bit of everything, you know, of every genre in the show. And I think that's something that we don't see in, you know, all these shows that we do watch on TV. And I think, you know, Impulse really stands out on the world of YouTube.
Well,
you know?
Thank you so much for saying so.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome. Well, okay, you guys, you know, so for new watchers now that, you know, let's just say they want to jump in and they want to watch season two, because we know, you know, all the viewers that watch season one are definitely going to be returning to watch the second season. But what should, you know, fans that are new to the show but also returning viewers, what should they look out for? What should they expect when going into the second season of Impulse?
Well, after season one hooks you, because there's no way that it can't, we start to peel back. We start to peel back some layers, some onion layers, to all of the characters in Henry's world. Henry herself has to. She's figuring out more about this new power that she has and trying to control it. And she starts to actually gain a little bit of an understanding, but it slips. It comes and it goes. And so watching her kind of grow in strength and confidence is a big part of season two. And then for the rest of the world, the other characters, like my character, you start to learn about Anna's family. You start to learn about how she got there. Uh-huh. You start to learn a little bit about her sort of emotional state. Is it fragile? Is it not? And I think, and Daniel, you had some thoughts about the identities. The theme of identity.
Yeah. Identity is a big theme in season two. Everybody sort of confronting who they decided they were at the end of season one, and maybe having to change their mind as they're confronted with a choice. And so different characters come to this choice at different points in season two. And so for Towns, it's how can I be a sidekick and also have my very sort of regimented routine that I have that keeps me calm, and he has a very specific way of living, and so how can I be a loyal sidekick at the same time?
Yeah, and one of Jenna's main themes, it's hinted at in season one, is her identity and what's her truth and who she truly is, because she focuses so much on the happiness of others and the people that she cares about, which is something that I admire about her, but sometimes like that's to her own detriment, and we definitely delve deeper into that in season two, which I can't wait for people to see.
Oh, I love it. I love where the new season is going to take us. That was exciting, you guys. Oh, my goodness. I can't wait to watch this. Well, Sarah, Daniel, and Enuka, thank you so much for taking the time to chat with me about season two of Impulse. And everyone can catch it on YouTube October the 16th, which is tomorrow. Yes.
Yes. Woo-hoo. Thank you so much.
See you there.
If we only had our confetti, you know, poof, ready to shoot out of the cannon. Where are they? Oh, gosh. Okay. All right, guys. Take care. Have a lovely morning. It was so great to speak with you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
All right. Bye-bye, guys.